Blackhawks defeated the Flyers 8 days ago in the Windy City in an affair that, frankly, got testy at times. Hostilities will be renewed this evening, but this time in front of the Philadelphia fans, the Wells Fargo Center. Flyers have been outscored in the first period. Gostisbehere loses the puck here. Wingles trying to center. Roma there. He got a backhand off. It was deflected. Rolled to Elliott, and he is able to eventually cover up.
What happens is that they went right in after Elliott. I mean, this is a late play. The shot's taken, and then you just went right digging at the end of it. Wingles, there it is.
Yeah, the fact that Elliott made an extra reach to try to find the puck, right there you see how it bounced over his stick. That's what gave Wingles the thought that he could get in there.
Three trying to get it back. Patrick Sharp trying to take it away from him, but it's Voracek now getting dished room for the shot. He scores! Follow the bouncing puck, and Giroux hammers it home. 1-0 Philadelphia.
Crawford headed right to the bench to get his skate looked at, or his pad. Voracek forces the turnover. It's right into the wheelhouse, and it's quickly to the back of the net. Great pass and a great shot.
Here is Keith, another one. Those two-time cup winners to Anisimov on the ring. Panic the shot, save, Elliott, rebound, and it went wide. Panic's got it back. That was too easy of an entry for the Hawks.
There's Duncan Keith on the outlet pass. They love the stretch pass, and Anisimov finds Panic, and there's Brian Elliott in good position to make the stop.
Puck bounces free, but there is Gudas to Simmons, and then he gets some help from Filppula. They move up with numbers. Here's Sanheim. Sanheim holds, waits in front. Filppula, and he tipped it wide. Back to Sanheim. Crawford the save and the rebound, and the whistle stops playing.
Perfect pass to Filppula. Just goes off the heel of his stick and just wide, and then Sanheim, after the pass, stays in the offensive zone. Watch the opportunity he gets right here. Drags into the front of that. Crawford with a stop. Another jab at it from Sanheim, and then a bunch of Blackhawk players trying to cover that puck up in and around the crease.
Didn't see how close that was there, huh? Voracek back across to Gostisbehere. His passer shot was blocked. It settled, and then Gostisbehere has it back. All the way across the shot. They score! What a pass from Gostisbehere.
Heads up play by Gostisbehere. Look at Giroux though. Track that bouncing puck, calmly glove it down, chip it back to Gostisbehere, and he finds Voracek right in the wheelhouse. Same type of pass that Voracek made to Giroux. This time it's Gostisbehere to Voracek.
Yeah, what a great goal. Tremendous play there by Giroux, and then Gostisbehere with an excellent pass to a wide open Voracek.
Flyers want that trend to continue.
Forsling a shot here, deflected in front. Panic shot, Elliott falls across, and somehow or another kept that puck out. Not much reaction from the crowd. I think they're having a hard time believing that he made that save.
Panic's been the best Blackhawk in this game so far, and you can see the traffic in front. Watch Panic try to elevate that puck. Elliott does extremely well to get across with the glove.
Murphy lunging to keep that puck alive. Now sipped out in numbers for the Flyers. Weiss in the middle. Sanheim back to Weiss. Weiss the shot! And he hit the post.
Uses a snapshot right there, ramps it up, it goes right off the goal post.
Went right off the defenseman's stick of Franson.
He was checked by Giroux, and now Voracek reaching for the puck. Jake Voracek turns up with it. Hit across the line, Voracek to Giroux. Giroux in front, Couturier, he scores! They're at it again, the top line. Makes it 3-0, Couturier on the board.
Voracek finds some open space. Giroux with a perfect drop pass to Couturier. That is an absolute clinic from the Flyers' top line.
And what's really good here too, Jonesy, I'm watching, is the Hawks are really gambling. They're going for it, trying to score goals. They're feeling the pressure. Flyers playing well defensively. They come back in transition. Great 3-on-2.
Gudas couldn't react to get there. Now Kane across to Kane. Kane back in the middle side. The shot, glove, save, Elliott. And he'll squeeze it. Now Voracek moving up. He's got Giroux with him. It's a 2-on-1. Voracek holds. Hawks get back. The pass to the trailer. Gostisbehere to Giroux. Waits, holds. The Couturier shot. Save. Crawford. No whistle finally. Play is blown dead. Here's Sanheim trying to keep Schmaltz to the outside. A pass goes to Luda. And he deals to Connor Murphy, whose wrist shot is deflected. Back to for a shot. He scores. Murphy able to get his first point as a Blackhawk, beating Elliott to get the Hawks on the board, 3-1.
It's been a wide open period, and the Hawks get a bounce there. Murphy makes no mistake.
Probably not what the Flyers would like. You've heard Jim Jackson talk about how open it's been. Connor Murphy's actually scored against the Flyers before with his father coaching when he was in Arizona. So he likes putting the show on for his dad. I don't think Gord Murphy was as impressed, though, as perhaps his son was.
Half minute remaining on the Gudas Minor. Kane takes a look, plays it across the shot. Keith deflected wide by Sharp.
And that spins, eh?
That's a real close one there. Sharpie again. Good job by Elliott.
The Hawks look to break out. And that puck goes out to center. Voracek couldn't get there. Saad steamrolling in. Save Elliott, and he covered long enough to get the whistle.
He's so strong, though. Watch him protect the puck there with his leg and then hang on to the puck, try to elevate it, but Elliott with a great read keeps his pad up in the air and is able to stop it. Great stuff by Brian Elliott right there.
Gudas with the fire, and he was blocked, and look out, it's a 2-on-1. Flyers trying to get back, Sharp to Kane. Kane, the shot, save Elliott, rebound. Gudas makes it all the way down.
You see Patrick Sharp just can't get there. Yuri Laterra almost caught Patrick Sharp. That's not a good sign for Patrick Sharp at this point in his career. And a nice stop by Brian Elliott.
Nijning stays with him. He set it off a skate. Forsling up on the rush. Find Sharp. Patrick Sharp. Back out, that shot deflected, and Gudas had it go off. Now Forsling his shot deflected in front.
Ryan Elliott doing well again, keeping the puck out of the net. It's a tip in front right there by Anisimov. Elliott has it go off his pad there. Didn't see it, reacted to it.
Good positioning, though, by Elliott.
And he's approached quickly by Simmons. But they keep control. Lines it across to Kane. Kane back across. Anisimov, the shot. Elliott able to make the save. And again, no rebound.
For good reason. The puck movement outstanding for the Chicago Blackhawks here. Calmly going about their business. They get the shot they're looking for. And Elliott squeezes it again.
They've had a lot of really good open chances. And Elliott stood tall to them. That's a great chance by Anisimov.
Saad pass tipped away. A 3-on-1 for the Flyers. Giroux with Couturier and Konechny. Giroux with the puck. To Konechny, the shot. Crawford flashes across to knock it away.
And it's Konechny from Giroux. The shot is high, and Crawford with a great reactionary save there.
Pass, and it sends the Blackhawks the other way. Schmaltz speeding up with it. Schmaltz stripped. Konechny made a great play, and Gostisbehere got the puck.
Great defensive play at the other end of the ice. So Gostisbehere's gas trying to get back, and Konechny buys in some time, and Gostisbehere reaches in, steals that puck away.
Takes it back and across to Provorov. Provorov finds Konechny back outside on the shot. Glove save Crawford as he came way out of the blue paint to cut down the angle and make the stop.
And there's Crawford at the other end of the ice. Very aggressive getting out there and making the stop on Sanheim.
I thought that one might have the eyes for Sanheim. Look at that.
Hague takes it there, just trying to keep the puck there. Robert Hague doing great work keeping the Hawks bottle up, and this one is over. Flyers hang on with a 3-1 win, making 14 straight regular season wins against the Hawks here at the Wells Fargo Center, 21 years in counting. As Claude Giroux, Jake Voracek, and Sean Couturier continue to pile up the points, and the Flyers get 2 points out of this one with a 3-1 victory.